It's a long haul. It'll be months, and who knows, before those stores are rebuilt, where they're operating again and can provide an income to the workers. So this certainly gives them a chance to put beans on the table while the rebuilding goes on.
Apparently, there was a man inside who was disabled, who was not able to get out on his own. Some of the residents, along with neighbors, assisted that man out, but by the time he was removed from the structure, he'd been severely burned. The sheriff's office detectives arrived on scene, along with investigators from Black Canyon City Fire and Daisy Mountain Fire. We have an ATF team in the area that's also working with us to try and determine the cause of this fire.
So we're just asking them to stay inside, keep the doors and windows closed if at all possible. You know, make sure the air conditioner is on recycle if you've got in your car. Don't have air conditioning, get yourself to the mall, to a store, somewhere where they do, to stay cool and, you know, stay out of the smoke as much as possible. I know it's kind of annoying, the smell of smoke, and that seems worse than it really is, but the numbers that we've watched pretty regularly are showing that the contaminant numbers are low enough that it's safe. I haven't had a lot of complaints.
Clothing, medication, flashlight, water, the dog food, the baby's diapers, and things in little suitcases that if there was a problem in your home, you could just evacuate very fast by grabbing a spill bag. When fire is in the area and it's a pre-evacuation, it's really good to get your animals in a room so that when they do call the evacuation, you're not running around looking for those animals also.
You can visit us from 8 to 5 Monday through Friday, starting on May 21st through the rest of the season to get all your team merchandise and if you want to buy season tickets or if you would just like to visit our new team store. We are looking for more exposure. Prescott Valley's Entertainment District is very popular, and we would really like our team store to be able to be open all summer long and during the season and have people be able to just walk in and ask us some questions and talk hockey.
There's a Iron King Mine Superfund site in the area that has measured lead in the soil, and so the community members are concerned that it could be getting into their bodies and affecting them, so we wanted to offer this screening. Children less than the age of 6 or pregnant women, because those are the people that are most affected by lead poisoning. Either the person or the parent will have to sign a release acknowledging that they want us to do the blood draw. It will be a finger stick